What's up, bro? Keep shielding, my boy. Keep shielding. Hey guys, what is up? Awesome the Saucer. Hope you guys are having a great day. Welcome to an insane episode of Cosmic Storm PvP, where for the first time ever, I use my new Electric Elf pet. If you guys don't know what the Electric Elf pet is, it basically gives 2 Storm Elf cards, so even though they're not allowed to be used in PvP in treasure card form, you could still use it and watch as I finesse with the Storm Elf in this episode. Without further ado, let's get right into it. Yo, wait, I can't believe we just got Rogan. What is that? Hey, yo, Rogan, please. He's on his damn life wizard. Okay, you know what? He might be blade stacking, which would be very nice for us. I'm just gonna bubble and see what he does. Does he bubble? Is he one of those people? I put up a bubble to see. Oh, he does bubble. Is that a sanctuary or a damage bubble? I might have messed up already. I could take the free damage, but if it's a sanctuary, it's not worth. It is a damage bubble, surprisingly. I'll shield. I'll see what he does. He does fail pip. That is good for us. I want to see where this takes him. Oh, okay. Wait, hold up, bro. Hold up. He has bubble... Wait, he used a life blade already? I guess it's storm. It's not really a bad move, right? Let's get rid of that and get rid of that. And I am going to do this. Since he already wasted a life want hit. Although our hand is a little bad, bro. What is that? A brace? I'll take it. I'll take it, bro. I mean, it's so early, it probably won't matter. But, you know, we'll take those. Should I enchant that? It's not worth it yet, right? What is that? Hey, yo! Hold up. Wanted him. Wanted him. Do that quick. Yo, why is he fail-pipping like this? Oh, something's up with the stats, bro. He's doing something a little weird. A little strange. He waits for timer. Yeah, I know. Life blade. Okay, I mean, I guess. I'll stun block. For whatever it's worth. Dude, he's literally fail pipping out of his ass. What's happening here? Is this 80% pip chance actually working like 80%? Because he runs in with 80% kind of regularly, and it's infuriating. It's infuriating seeing that he doesn't even... There's no repercussions for it. I've seen it, bro. I've seen it with my own 2 eyes. I could do that, but I don't want to do it yet. I also don't want... I'll insane as a shield breaker if I need to. We'll do this. Bet he has some weird healing stats. I mean, if it's a timer game, I'm not gonna last. Like, I'm a storm wizard. This sucks for me. We can't really fight timer. We would have to play very slow to fight timer. It's not easy. Really? Can I get a disarm and catch of the... Should I just take the catch of the day, y'all? What do y'all think? I feel like with a brace, I don't care what his resist is, right? And he doesn't have a shad. I'm going to take this with a bubble. I don't think it's a bad idea. And we can pull a disarm maybe. And then go crazy. We can just disarm and we're ready to scion him. And he can't really heal and prevent a scion at the same time. So it's not a bad move. I'm at full pips. Bump. 1,000. I'll take it. I'll take it. My man said this is a perfect match for a good Shrike Elf combo. We'll see. We'll have to see. I mean, I have to shield. I have to be like weird. I mean, I've almost regained the HP that he naturally has over me, so that's not bad. That's a weakness. That's fine. I don't really care about that. I do have a disarm, bro. All right, we'll see what we can do. I might do a sneaky little combo. What is that, a stun block? That's fine. I'll get rid of the... I'll just disarm him. Right, I want to gain pips. I want to make him a little scared. You know, dude? We'll see, dude. Now what? What's our move now? I got bubble. I got a scion with his name on it. His brace is out. I can literally just want it like crazy. Is he really just gonna heal? Oh, wow. He actually got a blade out of that. Which is kind of... I'll give him props for that. That was a cool move. I can't scion. Y'all see it? Yo, he just king-arded to prevent a scion. That's actually, it was a good move. What is going on, dude? I'm gonna Stormwing, though. I'm gonna Stormwing anyways. I can afford to get rid of some of these. That's crazy. That actually works. Bow! If I pip conserve, I can still scion, right? And if he hits, well, if he hits, I can scion. I have to, okay, wait. I have to pip conserve and he needs to hit. So I'm not sure. Can I conserve? Yeah, it's not... I don't have that much conserve. I have another Enfeeble, so we'll get rid of that. And Disarm is really nice, dude. Dude, I'm pulling Disarms like crazy. What's your conserve? It's lower now. I have the Marshmallow one, but I don't have anything else. He really took the hit. Wow. So he knew that I didn't have Rusalka for some reason. Interesting. Very interesting. You know, I have a Shad and two buffs. But you took the 2k damage right there. Cool. That's fun. That's fun. I love that. Love that for us. I'll just pierce, I guess. I'm not going to say any more than that, chat. You can call me toxic. I would not have done that move, but... Hey, at least he's in a little bit of trouble now. Is he going to blade now? It's not blading. I guess we'll want it. Alright. At some point, we're going to have to use this insane. And if it backfires, it's not going to be a fun situation. Do we just strike, chat? If he shields again, do we just strike? I mean, I would like to just elf and win. I got this. Honestly, I could just send it. Just for the sake of it. I think he's going to shield spam, obviously. Right, I mean, this is what these kids love doing. And it's a volcanic. Yeah, I'm going to have to insane first before I do anything. If it backfires, it backfires, bro. There's not much I can do if he's set shield. Please don't backfire. Please, thank you, appreciate it. Bonk. The other hits are more important. Okay, okay. 400, dude. Yes! That actually worked out. What's up, bro? What shields? What you doing? Yeah, give me that. I gotta start Rusalka-ing. I have a Scion and a Rusalka with his name on it. That was big. Yo, that was actually so big. He's not happy about that, bro. Here's the thing. You're literally just shield spamming. That's all you're doing. I'll take the Rusalka all day. I don't need to pierce. Until he gets a Shad, I gotta do damage, bro. I have full... I'm gonna do this all day, dude. Shrike and put pressure. Until I have an elf, I'm not gonna Shrike. But I'm sitting on Shad, so I'm gonna take the damage. This is a good move. This is a good move. He's not changing bubble, and I'm taking advantage of my Galvanic. This should do, like, 2k, right? Yeah, yeah. And I got a blade. Yo, what's happening, bro? What's happening right now? Let's see. I'll pierce all day, dude. I'll pierce all day. I'll pierce, I'll beetle, I'll do everything I need to do until I get an elf. At this point, I don't really care what he takes as a Shad hit, because I can literally Scion. He's in a really bad spot. I'll be honest, that Insane Bolt was kind of like, it was kind of big, bro. That was, like, very important. If he bubbles, I just Scion, right? What is that? My boy. Is he dead? He can't even Scion, right? So as long as I have a follow-up, he's dead. Oh, I do have a follow-up, but... Yeah, it's good enough. We'll hit. I think I have to hit. Bop! He might Dryad to stay in it. Right? I don't want to Scion and just pull and just not have anything. I should have a Stormlord if I really need it. But this should do a lot, bro. Through a shield, it did a ton. Yo! I got the blade back again! Oh my god. The RNG, bro! Is he gonna heal for a ton? Of course he does. His healing better not be insane. Like, actually, that's gonna be stupid. He doesn't have the pips to dispel, so I'm gonna take an open ass. Okay, wait. If my Rusalka did so much, then... Oh, I can't strike, though. It's okay. You know what? Don't get flustered. Don't get flustered, alright, bro? Waste his life blade. Right? That's okay, bro. That's okay. We don't... I'm not gonna get my deck in a twist for this, alright? He's in a bad spot. We'll let him... Look, we got this. This is amazing. He's not in a good spot. This would have been a decent move, but honestly, it wouldn't have been worth it. We got Elf. He's gonna shield every turn. Who cares? My boy, you'll shield every turn. I know you will. Pierce first, so you have the pips to combo. Save the blade for however long you can, right? And then you're good. What is he gonna do? Keep dryading? He's gonna run out soon. He's just shield spamming. He's gonna run out. We'll do this. I'm getting my Shad gauge up while we do this. When do they put Elf back? Look at my pet, bro. Look at my pet. What's up? Alright. Let's see what we can do. Have another Elf. By the way, I'm gonna dissipate so he doesn't dispel me also. That's not a bad idea. He's gonna shield every turn, y'all. No Scion? Through a shield, y'all? It's not gonna work. Do that. What's up, bro? Keep shielding, my boy. Keep shielding. I've noticed you shielding a lot, my guy. Ball. I could owl and Sultan if I really want to. Bubble. Look at him, bro. Yeah, let's dissipate because he's trying to make it so I can strike and he gets free damage. I'm not letting him do that. So I will do this. Again, building my gauge up. I don't need him dispelling me, right? I don't need that. I might even catch of the day. Okay, we gotta be... I don't need Sultan. I could always owl into a Rusalka, right? This is good. He can't hit, by the way. Bro, I'm gonna Scion you. You know that. Are you crazy? Scion him. It's over. Let's all agree Electric Elf is pog this meta. You already know. Did he forget who he's going against? That heal's not worth it, my boy. Yeah, I think he forgot who he was going against. He doesn't tank a Scion. There's no way. I don't care about his dumb brace. There's no way, dude. It's literally a bubble. Yeah, I think he's dead. Yo, this... We smacked right there, bro. That's crazy. The only reason I wasn't able to do this was because he had a blade on. I don't know what he was thinking with it. Bah! That elf caught him off guard so hard. He knew he couldn't just keep shielding, dude. That's so nice. I was losing games to people just shielding like that. It was awful. It's really annoying, dude. I gotta use Electric Elf every now and then, man. If they shield like that, I don't know. My god, booty collector sauce coming through. Oh, bop. Get out of here, brother. Get out of here. That's what I'm talking about, dude. Yo, Storm is kind of wavy. That Electric Elf was so nice. Oh, I love that, bro. It's wavy. They can't just shield into the shield anymore. I got the pet for that. You can't be doing that, bro. I'll insane and I'll elf you. I'm literally better than other schools, my guy. What's up? Yo, I'll be honest. The double Rusalka Blade and the triple Insane were kind of insane. I'd understand if he thought that was kind of BS. I would have thought that the Insane would have backfired once. You know, that would have made a lot of sense to me.